Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is from a different angle because I didn't really want to go on the ground and film this video. I wanted it to be here in my bed. For today's video, I am going to be reacting to something that's a bit exciting. So basically, yesterday, 2 days ago in Australia, Adele did her first show in Australia. It's like one of the newer shows. It's nothing like the one I went to. It's bigger, it's in a stadium, the stage is different, I'm pretty sure the set list is different, the dress is different, everything is different, and I've refrained from watching anything before I turn the camera on because I really do want to react to any video footage that I find on YouTube or on Twitter about it because it just happened a couple of hours ago. It happened at 3:30 a.m. here in the US, well, here in Pacific time, and in Australia it was 7:30 in Perth, so I obviously couldn't stay up till 3:30 to watch it because I don't have that much resistance to staying awake. But let's get started. I have just gone onto Twitter. By the way, I'm gonna try my very best to put the videos here. I can't like put what I'm looking at right now, but this is what I'm looking at. It's just Twitter. But let's see. Let's go to Adele. Where is it? Oh my gosh! I just saw something. Okay. So, the first video that pops up is her singing Someone Like You. Oh my gosh, that is a glorious moment. So, let's take a look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Is that the whole speech? She said this with me too.
When we broke up, I lost a lot of myself, a lot of my identity, most of my friends.
Who is she?
And I was like, I'm going to do something today that changes my life. And I don't need to change my life, you know, for stuff like this. I meant just to make me feel like who I wanted to be. And in a couple of hours, I had most of the song. And I wrote it on guitar originally. It wasn't quite heartbreaking enough, so you put it onto piano. The first time I played this song was my sister, who's here tonight. Haven't we come far, Jonathan? Fucking hell, haven't we come far? He was stunned by it. He was sad for me that I felt like that, but also he was like, this is a great song. I picked to my mum, and then my mum, everyone basically just cried.
So many people are talking.
They can top her. It went viral very, very quickly, and I performed it at the Brit Awards in England. And the tears, I'll be honest with you, at the end of the performance, the tears were half emotional, half I was scared, I was going to choke on a piece of confetti. I'm shattering your illusion of that. But that moment changed my entire life at the Brit Awards. And I flew to America the next day, and I've been travelling pretty much ever since. And
where is she? I don't see her.
Everyone knows my song, but the one is the people that enjoy it. And it's kind of like giving it away, very happily giving it away. And this song changed my life, and you changed my life. You really did, so thank you so much.
That's the video. Oh my gosh. Beautiful intro. Oh my goodness. This picture is gonna have to go up, like full screen. Look at the picture. Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. That is very beautiful. Somebody got a good seat. Somebody actually got a good seat. That's incredible. What song does she end up with? Here's another video. Here's another video. Oh my gosh, this is exciting. Girl, it's insane. It looks cool too, oh my gosh.
Oh
goodness. Now that's the way to end the performance. Now that is a way to end a performance. Let's see. Oh my gosh, the dress! The dress! This is a new dress. Not good pictures, but oh my gosh, she has boots underneath the dress. In the last store, she had flats underneath the dress. It was a Burberry bespoke dress that was inspired by one of the dresses from the runway, but they customized it for her tour to match her likeness. This dress, I think it's
pretty. And correction, this dress is actually by Zuhair Mourad.
I don't think so, but oh my gosh, this picture. I'm putting it up on the screen. Oh my gosh, this picture is insane. Look at how many people are there. Not a single seat. It's like empty, as far as I can see. Everybody looks like ants, but as far as I can see, not a single seat is empty. That is insane. Like, congratulations, Adele. Like, this, like, I thought this was gonna happen for another 5 years, but it happens now. Like, that's insane. The kiss cam? I have to see that. What is this? Everyone's like, oh, it's me! Come on, kiss! There we go. There we go. Let's see. Woo, woo, woo! Come on, then. That's funny. Nobody's kissing. What happened? Oh. The same guy again. Is that it? Okay. That was good. That was a good one. Oh my gosh, she's including so many more different things than she did on the show that I went to. There's a video where she says she has a fake Twitter. I have to see this. Oh, trust me, everybody has back traffic. Girl, where's that fake account? Where's that fake account? Oh, here's like an... Oh my gosh, did she start the concert the exact same way? Like, I'm gonna put the picture up right now. Screen. She starts the concert same with Hello. And she has like the same like eyes, like the ones from like the promo and the ones from the show that I went to. Okay, so she starts the show. Wow, that is a lot of seats. That is actually a lot of seats. Wow, that is insane. Like literally just the seats in the middle like can fill up the Staples Center. Like, that's insane. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, so here's a video of everybody going inside the stadium before the show starts. Like, brace yourself for this. That is how many people are trying to get inside the Domain Stadium in Perth. That is insane. It's like 65,000 people went to the show. Oh my goodness. That's insane. That is actually insane. There's so many people. Then there's a golden circle. There's a golden circle. Oh. What I wouldn't give to be in the golden circle. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That is insane. And the weird thing about the Domain Stadium is that I saw like helicopter footage of it. It's like literally in the middle of a suburban neighborhood. Like it's literally in the middle of like houses here, houses here, houses here, and houses. That is, I've never seen a stadium that's right there. Oh my gosh, the lithograph. I'll put the picture up right now. This is, so basically for every show she Adele sells, I think 150 exclusive lithographs that are like very rare to get. Like they're very rare and they usually go on eBay for $1,000. So this is one of the lithographs for the show there in Perth. It looks beautiful. Looks more beautiful than the ones here in for the US tour. She ends the show with someone like you. I thought she ended it with Rolling in the Deep the same way she did with this tour. Okay. Okay. Let's do one more video and I think there we're done because there's so much here. There's literally so much. Okay, let's see. Adele's a little version of Beyonce dancing on the stage. Okay, let's see that. But you played it with the beating. Oh, that's so cool. How much you look for? Turn my sorrow into treasure gold. You'll pay me back in kind of way, just what you sow. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. That is so cool. Like, oh, she didn't do that with me. That is so cool. That is actually so, so cool. Wow. From the very short footage that I saw, I am impressed by this tour. Like, it's twice as big as the last tour. It's twice as big as the last tour. It's a bit, there's so much more in it. I think it's even longer than the last tour. I'm kind of a bit more disappointed that I went to the last tour, not this one. But you know, there's still June for the finale. I'm still undecided if I'll go because if I do go to the finale at Wembley Stadium, I'm gonna possibly be going alone. So it'll be me alone in a different country, so I'm not sure just yet. But fingers crossed I do go. I would love to see that like in front of me. That would be incredible. So hopefully I can go. Oh my gosh, that looks I'm definitely gonna keep watching more videos after this, but that looks insane. That looks like, that literally looks like nothing Adele would do. Like, that's insane. Like, I'm actually shocked by what Adele has done, and it's incredible. And with that said, I'm gonna end this video here. I've been filming for 17 minutes already. Let me know what you guys think of the show, and as well as subscribe if you're new. I always love seeing new viewers, and give it a thumbs up, and I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.